This is a video on how to remove the instrument cluster from a 98 Nissan Frontier. And what all you need is a Phillips head screwdriver. Need some attachment that I'm gonna be putting on this in order to make it a little quicker. Got a little ratchet system right here. So first thing, you're going at two bolts right underneath here and two bolts on the top right here, this frame, and then you might have to pull the gear shifter down in order to get it out of there. So that's what we're going to do next. What I'm going to do is go ahead and turn some power on and pull it down. Pull it down and just leave it right there. Power can break out. There you go. That way it's not going anywhere. And I think I'm going to need the shorter Phillips now. Now it's two bolts up in here, and it's two bolts here, and then the whole instrument cluster come out of there. So, okay. Oh, I've got some movement. Oh, I pulled it away a little bit and I got some power to it. I got my finger in there. I'm just kind of pulling away back from it, and it got a connection then for some reason, and it started working. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just jam a little bit of cardboard down in there to keep it compressed out, and maybe that'll work. We'll get it a try and see will it work. Okay. Now let me go get some cardboard. Okay, this is a test to see whether or not my speedometer works. This is a test to see whether or not my speedometer worked after the repair I did. And let's see, everything is working now.